फाइंड द एच सी एफ ऑफ 192 एंड 280. टू फाइंड द एच सी एफ फर्स्ट वी शुड डू द प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन ऑफ ईच नंबर सेपरेटली, दैट इज सी. 192, 280. Okay, next. For this number, the last digit is 2, which is even, so we take 2 here. The first number is 1, 1 smaller than 2, so we take 2 numbers, that is 19. A number close to 19 in 2 table is 2 9s 18. 19 minus 18 is 1, 1 carried forward, making it 12. When do we get 12 in 2 table? 2 6 12. For this number, last digit 6, even, so we take 2 here. The first number is 9. A number close to 9 in 2 table is 2 4s 8. 9 minus 8, 1, 1 carried forward, making it 16. When do we get 16 in 2 table? 2 8, 16. For this number, last digit 8, even, so we take 2 here. The first number is 4. When do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 2s 4. The other number 8, when do we get 8 in 2 table? 2 4s 8. For this number, last digit 4, even, so we take 2 here. The first number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 1s 2. The other number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 2s 4. Now here we have 12, 12 is 2 6 12. 6 is 2 3 6. We have 3, 3 is a prime number, so 3 1s 3. Now for the other number, for this number last digit is 0, so we take 5 here. The first number 2, 2 smaller than 5, so we take 2 numbers, that is 28. A number close to 28 in 5 table is 5 5 is 25. 28 minus 25 is 3, 3 carried forward, making it 30. When do we get 30 in 5 table? 5 6 30. For this number, last digit 6, even, so we take 2 here. The first number 5. A number close to 5 in 2 table is 2 2s 4. 5 minus 4, 1 1 carried forward, making it 16. When do we get 16 in 2 table? 2 8 16. For this number, last digit 8, even, so we take 2 here. The first number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 1s 2. The other number 8, when do we get 8 in 2 table? 2 4s 8. Here we have 14, 14 is 2 7s 14. Now we have 7, 7 is a prime number, so 7 1s 7. So now our HCF is the product of numbers which should be present here and also here. I repeat, HCF is the product of numbers which should be present in these two places, that is here and also here. Now we should find the numbers which are present here and also here, starting with the number 2. Do we have 2 here? Yes. So you cut 2 right here. Next number 2. Do we have 2 here? Yes. So you cut 2 right here. Next number 2. Do we have 2 here? Yes. So you cut 2 right here. Next number 2. Do we have 2 here? No. Next number 2. Do we have 2 here? No. Next number 2. Do we have 2 here? No. Next number 3. Do we have 3 here? No. No more numbers are left. Therefore, our HCF is 2 into 2, 4, into 2, 8. So, 8 is our HCF. Am I clear?